Okay, so everybody has a poet or a poet that influences them, and people say that, you know, you don't really realize influences until like way after the fact, but I think I know mine now. So my poet that influences me is Pablo Neruda. Anybody heard of Pablo?
Yeah!
All right, he is the love poet. So, now I have to switch glasses, but, hush. This poem is called Indigo Dust. There are some things done only at night, behind curtains, beneath the eyes, beyond the screeching and wailing of the last train, in solitude, hidden inside black cats and barking dogs, rolled up like ghosts in sleeping bags, in post office doorways, where antiseptic death impatiently waits in elevators, where night and twilight dance and fall, where baby birds hide beneath the wings of old owls and patriarchs slip in between incestuous sheets, swimming in 12-year-old scotch and virgin blood, where old lovers call to twist the knife and lick the wound, and the gods expose their divinity. Thank you.